restaurant and the Eiffel Tower. There once was a man who loved the Eiffel Tower. He loved it more than anything in the world. He had pictures of it up all over his walls. He had books about it and little statues. He even had a recording he loved to listen to that consisted of various celebrities describing the first time they'd ever seen the Eiffel Tower. Yet, the man himself had never been to Paris. Why? Because the man had this restaurant.